fine.
Hi guys, you're gonna wait behind the line.
Look down, that's the bottom of the rope. If at any point that switches.
Try not to step on anybody.
Good. Okay. Alright, we're on the same page. Got some people in the doorway, that's great. They're gonna help keep the water out. I'm just kidding. Have you seen this thing? Nothing's gonna keep the water out. Alright, we're clear to go, we're off. I wish I was off. Everybody pick up your favorite name, wave goodbye to the beautiful people on the dock. Don't be rude, wave goodbye to the average looking ones. Bye, Ashley! I'm sure you're beautiful! On the inside, we are never going to see those people again. But we never saw them to begin with, so it doesn't even matter. Everyone having a good time today?
Maybe.
Alright, that is about to change. Welcome aboard the world famous jungle cruise, where we are world famous for being famous all the way around the world. Just please remain seated, keeping your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the boat at all times. Adults, if you're traveling with kids, why? No, I'm just kidding. Keep an eye on them. And kids, keep an eye on your adults, because I will not. If you happen to drop something in the river along the way, that's okay. You can just raise your hand. I'll raise my hand, and together we can wave goodbye to it. Just like that, all right? My name is Tara. I'll be your skipper, your guide, your snake charmer, marriage counselor, dancing instructor, lion tamer. If you don't laugh at the jokes, I'll be your swimming instructor. Keep that in mind. We're going to begin our journey in the Amazon rainforest, where it rains 365 days a year. It's not raining today. That is because it's a leap year. Yeah, and there is a pygmy welcoming party for everybody on board. Really big deal. Everyone's going to be there. So without further ado, here we... Oh, no. I can't see anyone. Canoe? No, I cannot. Must be a surprise party. Probably all hiding. Or, oh, maybe this guy scared them all away. You know, snakes are actually really friendly. They develop crushes on everyone. It's a really constricting relationship. I do not want to get wrapped up in that. It's very smothering. So we'll pick up some snake repellent as a tent. And, oh, maybe not. Oh, it's going right today. If you're wearing the color yellow, they'll make a banana sound. They find that very appealing. Oh, look what they did to the Jeep. Do you see that? They painted it blue. Mom's going to flip when she sees that thing. That was a leash. Anyway, we're going to turn down the Nile River because it was way too loud. And the Nile River is the longest river in the world. It goes on for Niles. The Niles. The Niles. The Niles. If you don't believe me, well, you're in disbelief. Like we're all in the same situation. Now we're entering the African belt. Lots going on the African belt. Many animals like to gather together for water. I'll name a few because I work here. We have the gray things, the long-necked cheetahs, the brown things, the old horses. You can tell they're old because they're still in black and white. We have the birds. The cats protecting the sleeping horse. It's awfully nice of them. Oh, he looks dead. Tired. He looks dead tired. That's how they sleep. Neck slightly bent, probably. Oh, wow, this is crazy. Well, I've never seen anything like this before. Are you guys seeing this? Yeah, there must be like a million rocks on that beach. Crazy. Oh, that's my friend Ina. Everybody say hi, Ina. Bye, Ina. Ina's so funny, always laughing, great sense of humor, really fun at parties. Oh, turn around, look behind us. That's where we just were. As we turn this corner, if you look up ahead, you'll see the beautiful, breathtaking, scenic Schweitzer Falls, named after the famous Dr. Albert. Falls. Don't worry about that. We're going to go over it later. Who wants to get wet today? No! Mountain. Yeah. As you pass on by, you might feel like this. Take that in and cool off. Very hot out today. I'm in a jacket and a turtleneck. Having a great time. You know what they say. Safari so goody. This is where I live. It's a little clean. But it's home. You know, down planes in the jungle, that can only mean one thing. hippos. And hippos are extremely dangerous. They jump out of the water into the sky. They bite airplanes in half. It's really intense. You know what used to be intense? The jungle cruise. But the tents didn't float, so now it's in boats. And now we're entering headhunter territory, which is a really bad place to be headed, so never go there. And you'll see the natives' arts and crafts. That's art in the front. Great guy. I used to work with him. Looks like the natives are having a party. They're dancing in circles. Probably because they never learned how to square dance. The trumpet means we're approaching an ambush. An ambush is a really dangerous plant. He said it was going to be small, green, and leafy. But it could be multicolored. They're saying it's going to pop out of us. But I haven't seen it all day, which is fine because we're rapidly approaching the eighth wonder of the world. The moment you've all been waiting for. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the they're really good at it. And here we are at the educational part of the tour. It's really boring, but they make us do it, so I'll point out a few jungle plants. We have that one. And that one. And no other examples. On this side of the boat, you'll see Trader Sam. He's the head salesman of the jungle. Now, sales have been shrinking lately. It's a real cutthroat business. So he's offering a great deal today. It's two of his heads for just one of yours. It's really a great deal. No matter what way you slice it or dice it, you're coming up ahead. And he's such a sweetheart. Just last week, he invited me and my boyfriend over for regular dinner. And my boyfriend said to him, Sam, your wife makes the best stew ever. And Sam said, oh my gosh, thank you. I'm really gonna miss her though. I'm just kidding. It's a joke. I don't have a boyfriend. So, don't we laugh at that. That's fun. All right, well, if you're lucky enough to catch an invite to Sam's, I would not show up late. All you'll get is cold shoulder. It's really all about the finger foods. It's everyone's favorite. Oh, cannibal jokes. It's really hard to swallow, so I'll stop. Now, as we approach the dock here, just remain seated, keeping your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the boat until we reach a complete stop. I do have to say, out of all my tours today, you guys have definitely been...
Where did everybody go?
Anyway, well, you know, some say it's been real, some say it's been fun, some say it's been real fun. Get out. Sorry, please, get out. Watch your head, watch your step, use the handrails as you exit there. If you laughed today, thanks so much for laughing. If you didn't laugh, thank you for leaving.